Hello there, this is Sheree Phillips speaking. Today I want to talk to you about the spirit of an entrepreneur. Basically, some of the characteristics, I guess you would call it, that an entrepreneur has. The entrepreneurial spirit is a gift that inspires others to become the best that they can be. So some of the things I've listed, I read this article, so I want to share some of the things that they talked about for an entrepreneurial spirit. So the first one is passion, and I believe that no one embodies passion, the entrepreneurial spirit of passion, than Richard Branson. He is so passionate and has this insatiable appetite for starting companies. He actually once said, and I quote, "Businesses are like buses. There's always another one coming." And that just shows his passion. He's very passionate about starting new businesses, about making things happen, about creating opportunities, about getting out there and doing stuff. So very passionate. Another thing that is part of the spirit of an entrepreneur is positivity. And as Jeff Bezos put it, his motto for life was, every challenge is an opportunity. So every downside has a good side. You need to focus on that solution. Focus on what you're going to gain out of the challenge, what you're going to gain out of the situation, and learn and grow from it. So it's having that positive attitude, and with any challenge, focusing on the good stuff, focusing on growing, on adapting yourself, on making things still happen. A third spirit of the entrepreneur factor is adaptability. I completely agree with that. Being adaptable is one of the greatest strengths any entrepreneur can have. There's always ways to change, to make things better, to grow, to learn, to develop, to adapt to what's happening in the current environment. So I completely agree with adaptability. Another factor for an entrepreneurial spirit is leadership. A good leader is someone with charisma, a sense of ethics, a desire to build integrity within the organization. So a good leader, you want to follow them. If they're living the life the way you want to live, then you definitely want to follow them. That's a good leader. When people start following them and wanting to be like them, wanting to create the successes that they're having, that's a sign of a good leader. Another factor for the spirit of an entrepreneur is ambition. I completely agree with this. I think you do need to be quite ambitious to become an entrepreneur. There's definitely going to be hard times, and you need to really know exactly what you want, have a clear vision, be focused on what you want, and don't let any challenges hold you back. Be very ambitious. Aim for the stars and just go for it. Give it all you've got, 100%. Take massive action towards your goals and you will get on that road to achieving them. So those are 5 quick factors of the spirit of an entrepreneur. I hope you found them helpful and useful for your business. Please like, comment, or share this video. Let me know your thoughts. And I wish you an absolutely fantastic day. Thanks. Bye-bye.